Hi, my name is Ms. Belden. I'm the librarian here at Ruth Clark Elementary. The school district is encouraging everyone to read a few minutes a day this summer. Today, we're reading I'm a Frog by Mo Willems.
Ribbit!
Huh?
Says elephant.
Ribbit!
Piggy!
Says elephant.
Ribbit, 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 ribbit!
What are you doing, Piggy?
I'm a frog.
You're a frog?
Yes.
I didn't know that. I was sure you were a pig. You look like a pig. And your name is Piggy.
I was a pig. Now I'm a frog. Ribbit.
You learn something new every day. When did you become a frog?
About 5 minutes ago.
5 minutes ago? 5 minutes ago, she was a pig. Now, she is a frog.
Ribbit.
What if I become a frog? Hopping all day. Eating flies.
Ribbit.
I do not want to be a frog.
Of course, Piggy fell on top of her head. And she goes, "It's okay, Gerald. It is pretend."
It's the end?
No, Gerald. Pretend. I am pretending.
What is pretending?
Pretending is when you act like something you are not.
Wow. And do you just do that? You can just go out and pretend to be something you're not?
Sure, everyone pretends.
Even grown-up people?
All the time.
You really do learn something new every day.
Do you want to try it, Gerald? Do you want to pretend to be a frog? Ribbit.
I cannot.
Yes, you can. Ribbit.
No, I can't.
Yes, you can.
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 No, I can't. No, I can't.
Yes, you can.
No, I can't.
Yes, you can. Yes, you can.
No, I can't.
Yes, you can.
No, I can't.
Gerald! Why can't you pretend to be a frog?
Because I'm a cow. Moo.
Ribbit, ribbit, ribbit.
Moo.
The end. Thank you so much for reading today, along with me today, on I'm a Frog. Please remember that you need to read a little bit every day, and I will look forward to seeing you in the fall.